the passion I see every day, I mean, the attention to detail, the time people spend to make things just right, to make that car look just right, the curbing on that track perfect.
It's meticulous attention to detail and quality, and it comes through in everything. I mean, everybody who works in Forza is totally passionate about cars.
And we hold ourselves to that standard, and we just don't settle.
It's a great amount of knowledge that we're bringing to bear.
All of this technology, everything that we've learned over the years, is being poured into Forza Horizon.
From the moment you pick up the controller in Forza Horizon, you're having a great time. Driving fast, driving with style, and that's really at the heart of what Forza Horizon is. It's a celebration of car culture.
We imagine the Horizon Festival, a place where people can take their cars and their friends, where they can go to race or party, all coming together to make a place that cars belong.
Forza Horizon to me is all about the freedom to go and explore the world.
So what does open world mean? Essentially it means that you can go anywhere you want in this game. There's no restriction.
There's a dam, there's waterfalls.
You want to cut corners? You can do that. Drive through fences.
Highways, towns, canyon runs.
It's massive. I mean, I can go on and on. Dirt. There are miles and miles and miles of dirt road in this game for you to explore.
The racing is different in Horizon, mainly because you've got traffic.
The cool thing about traffic is, wow, does it add a different dynamic.
You've got traffic crossing the road. You've got planes flying overhead, and you've got helicopters, you've got distractions.
Fast traffic, slow traffic.
You've got to weave around that, dodge in between two cars, lots of near misses. It means that it's not just about racing against opponents, it's about racing against the world.
Oh man, night racing.
Forza Horizon, we have night racing, which is something that we're all very excited about.
When it comes to night racing, I don't know if I'm more excited for myself or for like the Forza community.
You talk about something that adds, you know, to the experience.
It adds that whole new layer of challenge.
You're just chasing this pool of light in front of you.
Cars that have halogen headlights have halogen headlights. This is the kind of detail we obsess about.
I just can't wait to see what people have to say about it.
Driving around, exploring the world, you see beautiful locations, and then they change, day-night cycle.
You'll see a sunset, and you'll want to just stop.
I just feel compelled to take a shot of this beautiful car.
It's one of those moments that you just want to capture.
It is pick-up and play action racing.
Every car is fused with that Forza DNA that makes them all fun and exciting to drive. This is a Forza unlike any you've seen before.